Okay, let's try this again. Vamos a intentar esto otra vez. A ver si la señal está mejor. Como les estaba diciendo, para mí es un placer hacer este live con una persona que amo, que adoro, que siempre ha estado ahí por mí, de las primeras personas en creer en mí para hacer el salto al mundo anglo en la actuación. I always tell her, I always thank her. Más allá del impacto que ha tenido en mí profesionalmente como persona, she's a leader, she's a boss. I learned from her so much. Her presence in my life has changed my life for the better and changes everyone she comes across. Es una persona que ayuda y apoya a todos los latinos. Y pues nada, su trabajo filantrópico, sus ideas, o sea, productora, directora, actriz, I mean, it's just, I can go on and on about this woman. I can go on and on about this woman. I love her. I love her. Eva Longoria coming on this live with us. This is a very special moment for me because entrando a esta nueva etapa, lanzando nuestra música en inglés, y nada, poder compartir estos momentos con personas que quiero y que respeto, o sea, es una bendición. But let's see if we can bring her on now. Let's see if we can bring her on. Oh, there she is. Let's do this. What's up, baby?
What
up? How you doing, mommy?
Hi, babe. Oh, I miss you.
Where are you? You're in Mexico.
We're in Valle de Bravo, in Mexico. Mexico.
Oh, my God. It's Santi, Pepe. Say hi to everybody for me, baby.
Please. I know. Santi's running around. He's so excited. He keeps going, Valle, Valle.
Oh, yeah. I was talking bad about you before I brought you on. Yeah, you know.
As usual. Let me tell you something. I'm really upset about this English language release of water because I'm not in the video.
But you're gonna be. Listen, that means that I'm gonna put you on the spot right now. You gotta do a video then. You gotta do a video dancing to water in Bahia, and I'm gonna post it on my IG.
I can do it now. I have the time. It was too crazy earlier, but I'll do it. I'll do a video with Santi. We'll do a video of water.
Please do.
But you know, do your fans know that I'm your fan? That I'm your number one fan?
Oh, I love you, baby. Eso es algo. Ella no está mintiendo. O sea, ella siempre
sí.
nos ha dicho, oh my God, me encanta tu música. We sang a Global Gift because tiene una fundación increíble que se llama Global Gift que hacen cosas increíbles para latinas, empoderando a latinas alrededor del mundo entero, y hemos cantado en las galas. We get turned. Para que me inviten.
And when I had my fashion show in New York, I used Jen's music for the models to walk out to. Like, I am tu super fan. And every morning when before COVID, when I would get in my car to drive to the gym, I would put Para que me inviten, because that song just pumps me up. I don't know, I'm like in the car going, the words are so funny. And that's like, for me, that's one of the songs that your personality is in the lyrics, because you're like, you know, I'm gonna fucking get this right. Why are you inviting me?
Exactly. That's what I mean. You already know. And you've invited me to a few parties. You know better than anyone.
And I know.
We get like that. Pepe gets like, I mean, we have a good time. You know how to have a good time.
Where are you? Who's the baby?
I am on a road trip. That is my niece, Hannah, that she's in the back. It's time for her to eat. So they just took her to feed her. What's it called? But that's a sound that we're familiar with. So
Very much so.
Look,
Where are you?
I am driving down from Cape Coral. I'm in Miami.
Oh, you're home.
I'm home. I was away from my family during this whole time, well, you know, and I was missing everybody so much. So I had the chance to come over here, and my God, I'm finally reunited with everybody here. So I'm enjoying it to the fullest. I'm enjoying it to the fullest. Look, I want to say something. By the way, thank you for what you're doing in Louisville. I think that is so important.
Yeah.
So important.
Yeah.
And I know that I'm super excited about this launch for water, but I've always, you know, and that's something that I've also learned from you even though we got so much things going on, we could never be too busy to shine a light on the things that truly matter. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, if you have any words to say right now regarding that, please.
Yeah, well, I'm posting right now on my Instagram. You'll see voting opens at 6 p.m. In Jefferson County. They have closed all of the polling places except one.
Of course, in a
primarily Black community.
Crazy.
Voter suppression is real for our community, for the Latino community and the Black community. We are intertwined. And so I want people to know, stay in line. There's going to be food trucks. There's going to be music. Like Jose Andres and the Central Food Kitchen, they're going to be there serving people. I mean, it's going to be amazing. And we got to make sure that specifically come November with the general election, that people understand where to vote, how to vote, vote early. Vote absentee, like do everything possible so that you don't have to stand in that 6, 7, 8 hour line, because there's one polling place for 600,000 people. 600,000 people have to go vote in one place. They don't have the capacity for that. And so voter suppression is real, and they're trying to keep our voice down, but don't let them.
We won't let them.
I love your fans, by the way, because your fans follow me. You have the best fans in the world.
I do. I know. And they love you. They love you so much. Aquí me están diciendo en los comentarios, oh my God, telenovela. They're talking to me about telenovela.
We had so much fun on telenovela. We were just watching it the other day. And I wish we could have done that show for 10 years. It was the happiest I had ever been. And it was the first time Jen acted in English.
Ese show, yo lo dije, la primera persona que creyó en mí para hacer el salto al mundo anglo fue Eva Longoria, y la primera persona to think that I'm funny.
Yeah!
So that's crazy to me. And what's it called? I've never eaten pudding. I've never been asked to eat pudding and cry at the same time. And that was something that I did.
We kept saying, Jen, can you cry on cue? And he goes, of course I can cry on cue. Hello?
It's what I do. It's what I do.
What's it called? But can you do it eating chocolate pudding?
Oh. Even
we
better.
Had so much fun. How good was that? Was that God. Cast? Indeed. How much fun? I don't think we've laughed so hard in our lives of every day. Izzy Diaz and Jose Moreno Brooks and Amaury Nolasco and Diana Maria Riva. I mean, we had the best cast ever.
Ese show fue una fiesta. And I hear something's in the works with that. I mean, I'm not going to put you on the spot and I'm not going to ask you to say anything, but I hear something awesome is in the works of that. And We're trying.
I know. But I want to get our band back together for another comedy because we just had too much fun.
Let's do it. You know, come on. Grand Hotel.
I know.
O sea, una cosa que tienen común estos personajes was that music has been a part of each character that I've done with you, which is friggin' awesome because I get to do the two things that I love the most.
Yeah.
You know, with people that I love, which is you.
Yeah.
I always send, like, when I'm going to put out a song, cuando yo voy a sacar una canción, hay ciertas personas que yo le mando la canción. Eva's one of those people because I respect her opinion, and she'll always keep it real with me. She'll be like, no, babe, this sucks. Or she'll be like, no, I love it.
Great. It's good, but just make it better.
Exactly. It's good, but choose another one. Or do it again.
Make it funnier. Do it again. Exactly. But let's just make it funny.
Yeah. Yeah. Change the lyrics. Maybe the melody. Maybe the beat. Yeah. So.
Other than that, it's perfect.
The whole thing. Other than that, it's
Are you
beautiful.
Kidding? You are an endless talent pool. You sing and you act and you're just an amazing philanthropic human being. You're one of the first people I call when I need something amplified. If it's my foundation, if it's helping Latinos, if it's children with cancer, you're like, I'm there. What do you need? What's happening? And that's really rare for people who are in the industry to want to share their platform for other people. And you do that all the time. And I'm so grateful because you're one of the people that, that I can count on for helping our community.
And I can count on you, babe. The way that you show up for all of us is incredible. You know, and I was talking to our boy, Wilmer Valderrama, yesterday. And we talked about the importance of Latinos showing up for each other. And that's something that you preach, and you don't just preach, but you live by it. And to be at your level and you still show up for all of us, no matter what, that is a lesson to be learned. We all can learn from you. I love you. And when I sent Iba this song of water, because it's something that I'm super proud of, I mean, to get your feedback on it and to know that you were feeling it and loved it meant a lot to me. So
I can't believe this is your first time in English.
So crazy. I mean, I've sung in English before, but this is the first time I put out a single in English, which is
okay.
Insane to me. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, because when we did The Passion, that album was pretty much... The Passion was in English, but it wasn't, you know, my project, my music. This is the first time I put out an English single, even though we've always fusioned both languages. Paquemin Bitan has English in it.
Yeah.
Paquito has English in it. But this is like primarily English with touches of Spanish. And I think it's important. Look, you've done it your entire career. Es sumamente importante llevar nuestra cultura, nuestros sabores, nuestro ritmo a otras culturas, a otras partes del mundo. So we'll always represent no matter what we do. And thank you for jumping on this live with me. I know that you are hosting something at 3. You got to go. But I just wanted to share this special moment with people that I love. And you're at the top of that list. I love you with all my life, girl.
No, te quiero mucho. Te quiero mucho. Saludos a todos tus fans. Los amo porque you love Jen.
I love you. That's it.
Bye, baby.
Beso, mami. Bye, baby. Se les quiere, familia. Vamos a estar haciendo un takeover en People in Español Facebook. The People in Español's Facebook page. Don't miss it. We're going to be doing a Facebook takeover with people at 5 p.m. Eastern time. Nos vemos ahí. Water out now. Go get it. Ciao.